vigilance, party, the prophets foretold, should bring forth a Savior, which now we behold, to be our Redeemer from death hell and sin, which Adam's transgression involved us in. Then let us be merry, cast sorrows away. Our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.